Meghan Markle wanted friends approached by the authors of an unofficial biography to correct any misrepresentation. The Duchess of Sussex made the claims in new documents lodged with the High Court. Concerned that her father's narrative about her abandoning him might be repeated in Finding Freedom, Meghan made sure her side of things was known. Rather than speaking to authors Omid Scobie or Caroline Duran directly, she gave personal information to a friend she knew had been contacted by them for that friend to pass on. In doing so, she hoped the true position could be communicated to the authors to prevent any further misrepresentation. She does not know to what extent or in what terms this one item of information concerning her communications with her father was shared with the authors, the documents claim. However, she was not aware if the Kensington Palace communications team provided information on her behalf. The latest revelations came as part of a lawsuit Meghan is mounting against the Mail on Sunday over the publication of a letter she wrote to her father. The Duchess is seeking damages from the publisher for alleged misuse of private information, copyright infringement and breach of the Data Protection Act. Associated Newspapers, the Mail on Sunday's publisher, wholly denies the allegations, particularly the Duchess's claim the letter was edited in any way that changed its meaning, and says it will hotly contest the case. Its lawyers claim palace aides helped the former Suits actress write the letter. Court documents also show that Meghan wrote to her father Thomas Markle on the advice of two members of the royal family. She then shared the draft with her husband and Jason Knauf, at that point communications secretary. Mr. Knauf provided feedback in the form of general ideas, the documents claim.